all right, baby. I have a big enough mouth. First and always, giving honor to God, who without him, we would have no reason to be here. So before I even get started, I already told the girls I'm going to show up, show out. Because there's a reason to, because you know what you know what you know. There ain't no reason to be mad or sad. Okay, we know. We know. He fought the good fight. All right? And he's gone on to glory. And he's looking down at us saying, y'all can holler and cry if you want to, because I'm up here shouting. So with that, it's going to be a while, y'all. But bond together, okay, and stay prayerful. I will be reading the acknowledgments and condolences. Second Baptist Church, Pastor Reverend Ricky Brown, 245 South Grand Street, Worcester, Ohio. Resolution for Deacon James F. Wright. Sunrise, January 13, 1932. Sunset, September 15, 2017. Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, which according to his abundant mercy hath begotten us again unto lively hope by the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead to an inheritance incorruptible and undefiled, and that fadeth not away, reserved in heaven for you, who are kept by the power of God through faith unto salvation, ready to be revealed in the last time. In his wise providence, God has made the eternal call, and one has answered. On September 15th, 2017, he called the spirit of our dearly beloved member home to be with him. Whereas Deacon James Wright was loved by many who knew him, he was a member of Second Baptist Church and was very active in ministry as a deacon. Deacon James Wright shall ever be a memorial to us. He has labored hard and long until his health started to fail and the Lord's promise to give him rest. He also served in our layman's ministry and he was devoted to the layman group. Whereas during his sickness, he was still committed to Bible study on Wednesday night and Sunday school on Sunday morning. Whereas we, the pastor, officers, and members of Second Baptist Church, desire to express our love and respect to our departed member, we make this resolution. Be it resolved, a copy of which will be kept in our records, a copy shall be given to the family with our deepest sympathy. May God your hope and look up to the hills from which cometh your help. May God bless you and give you strength and courage. You know we love you and will be here to offer comfort, physical presence, and spiritual uplifting whenever you need us. Humbly submitted, Reverend Ricky Brown, Sr., Sister Michelle Graves, Church Clerk.